Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you.
Pastor, God has blessed me.
Hallelujah.
Pastor,
hallelujah.
You know the good. Let me shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Pastor, God don't give me care where I go marry.
Oh, congratulations.
After many
brother.
Days, don't reject me. I don't see care where I go marry.
Congratulations. Pastor, I'm so happy for you. I'm so happy for you.
Pastor, the next thing I have to just plan the wedding date. Bam. I just come here. You have the magic counter. Oh, Pastor. You have to be here. You have to be here.
Hallelujah.
Oh, thank you, God.
I have some questions to ask you. May I know the place you live? Do you live alone?
For now, I deal with my friend for Papa House.
Your friend?
Yes.
If you get married to that girl, would you take that your wife to buy your friend's house?
Hey, you know, it's my friend. Yes. And as I did, I do trust that my friend. And for a room, will be 8 people to say the truth.
Wow. Yes. Tell
you, if I marry now, if you drive like 6 come out, call me 3, me and 2 of them, and me and my wife, will come before. If you manage and
manager. Do you have handled that you used to feed that your wife?
Many before I be the get plan say I won't learn work. Mm. But for now, I dey look up to God, I back up with Beth Naija, Baba Jebu, all those games. But where they bring quick money and they do and well, because I dey enter where. At times I dey pray too short for Beth Naija. So now which I dey look up to God for let be that now. You understand? I know God. No.
May I know the level of education that you have crossed? May I know the level of education that you have achieved?
As a DSO, for inside my mind, if you read my mind, I'm a BSc holder as a DSO. But you see that time where I'm the expertise for you, I tell you now for my 2 hours for coming for school. That but as a DSO, I'm a BSc holder. I feel like
you jump school from primary 2, then now for your mind, you're
Pastor,
a BSc holder.
By faith,
congratulations. By faith, congratulations. By sister that is giving you joy. Can I know the name of this sister?
Pastor, that's the Nkechi now. Sister Nkechi for what?
Sister Nkechi?
Yeah,
there are two sister Nkechi in that church. Is it the choir mistress or the usher?
Which Pastor, that's Sister Nkechi. You know the choir mistress? That woman in there. Sister Nkechi, I won't marry.
Sister Nkechi, the choir mistress. Wait, is it this your bed? This is your bed? Is it this bed that you want to use to marry Sister
Nkechi?
Pastor, Jesus is not. When the sister, I just sang. I don't order new bed, but if you know come here, as I did, so I will still use this bed for wedding. Nobody could
understand. You want to use this bed to marry Sister Nkechi?
Pastor,
now. Kneel down, you need. Let me pray for you. Let me pray for you. Kneel down, let me pray for you.